gives the victory or God over evil. It signifies the end of ignorance and the beginning of light that enlightens all. We, the student of grade 4, bring to you Green Diwali.
शुभं कुरु त्वं कल्याणं आरोग्यं धनसंपदा
शत्रुबुद्धि विनाशाय
दीपज्योतिर्नमोस्तुते दीपज्योतिर्नमोस्तुते शुभं कुरु त्वं कल्याणं आरोग्यं धनसंपदा
What is Green Diwali?
I don't know.
Eco-friendly Diwali?
Oh.
Oh.
Do you know what eco-friendly Diwali is?
No.
No.
जिससे हमारे वातावरण को कोई नुकसान ना हो.
Let's see how our plants, birds, animals, and our Mother Earth thinks about how we celebrate Diwali. Let me show you.
अरे देखो देखो ये दोनों पक्षी क्या बात कर रहे हैं?
बहन मुझे बहुत डर लग रहा है.
क्यों क्या हुआ?
अरे बहन दिवाली आ रही है.
अच्छा दिवाली से तो मुझे भी बहुत डर लगता है. पिछले साल तो मैं चैन से बैठ भी नहीं पाई थी. अब समझ नहीं आ रहा क्या करूं और कहां जाऊं. इस साल भी पटाखों का शोर और धुआं ऐसा ही होगा.
पिछले साल मेरे दोस्त मैना के पटाखा लग गया था और वो मर गई थी. ये लोग धरती पर पटाखे जलाते ही तो पर आकाश को भी नहीं छोड़ते.
इंसानों में तो बहुत दिमाग है. इन्हें इतनी सी बात भी समझ नहीं आती कि मिठाई खाओ नाचो गाओ दिए जलाओ पर पटाखे मत चलाओ.
आया कुछ समझ में? चलो कुछ और दिखाते हैं.
अरे देखो ये फूल क्या बात कर रहे हैं.
वो धुआं इतना हानिकारक है सांस भी लेना मुश्किल है.
इन इंसानों को समझाइए कि ज्यादा प्रदूषण ना किया जाए.
मैं तो ये भी नहीं कहती कि पटाखे मत जलाओ. हर चीज अपनी सीमाओं में अच्छी लगती है.
मैं धरती हूँ, ये शोर ये धुआं कैसी होड़ है। इंसान अपने साथ साथ मुझे भी नुकसान पहुंचा रहा है, कैसा शोर मचा रहा है। इंसान की दीपावली का सिर्फ धुआं धुआं है। दीपावली तो दियों का त्योहार है, खुशियों का त्योहार है।
देखा आपने, दीपावली दियों का त्योहार है। पर भाई, अगर दीपावली पे पटाखे ना चलाए तो कैसा त्योहार है?
मैंने कब कहा कि पटाखे बिल्कुल भी ना चलाए, पर कंट्रोल पर।
ये तो सही बात है, पर कुछ लोग सारी सारी रात पटाखे चलाते रहते हैं, ये गलत बात है।
पर अच्छी चीज श्री राम की तरह संस्कारों को जीवन में उतारना, हमें भी अपने माता पिता की आज्ञा का पालन करना चाहिए।
मेरे और तुम्हारे लिए हैप्पी दिवाली।
We students of grade 4 take a pledge to have a green Diwali. We would also request you to have a pledge too, sharing some glimpses of our work. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Harshit Tanwar. I am from grade 4A. Today I am presenting a poster on ecosystem we dare to care. Do not throw garbage on the road. Do not pollute air, water and land. Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning everyone. My name is Shanaya. I study in grade 4A from ABC school. I make this poster for ecosystem we dare to care. Do not waste water. Do not pollute rivers. Thank you.
Good morning, my name is Arham. I study in grade 4, section B, Bailey School. Today, I am going to tell you ways how can we protect our ecosystem. By following these steps, we can protect our ecosystem. So let's start. Reduce use of plastic, save electricity, recycle, reuse, reduce. Save petroleum, reduce pollution. Save water, save trees, and most important, save our Mother Earth. And if we do not follow these steps and keep polluting our ecosystem, our Earth's end will be near. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Lakshman. I am in class 4A and I am telling about ecosystem. We dare to care.
Good morning everyone.
My name is Arvind Kuram. I study in Mary's School. I am in class 4B. I am 9 years old. Today, I am going to talk about my posture on ecosystem. First of all, I am going to talk about what is ecosystem. Ecosystem is a generalistic area where plants, animals and humans live together. Grow more trees. Do not cut trees. Animals will die. Do not waste water. Save water, save life. Use natural energy like solar energy. Examples, houses, cars, electricities. You are the part of it. Conserve it. Do not use plastic bags. Use paper bags. No pollution is the only solution. Do not harm. Do not do air pollution. Save our life. Do not do garbage on the sea. All sea animals will die. Let us put our hand and together and maintain ecosystem. Thank you.
Can you celebrate Diwali without dancing? So now let me bring to you an awesome dance for Diwali.
Oh, 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 oh By grade 4 students, and it's a wonderful assembly. Diwali is around the corner and it is full of festive mood. I must congratulate all these children who have shown us the essence of celebrating a green Diwali. I know during Diwali you all are excited to burst crackers. But let me tell you, bursting crackers will only increase the air pollution and noise pollution. It's not safe. It's not safe for the animals around us, the elders and everyone. So it's my humble request, let's all celebrate Diwali as a festival of lights. Just go ahead, spread the light around you, and you can also fly kites that have candles. So please, it's a request, let's have a green, safe, happy Diwali. On this note, I congratulate all the children and the teachers whose effort is very much visible in this wonderful assembly that we have witnessed just now. Happy Diwali to all of you.
Now we come to the end of our program. Hope you all enjoyed it. I would like to thank all my friends for putting in effort to make it successful. I would also like to thank our dear parents for helping us in making the videos. Last but not the least, I'm really helpful to our dear teachers for making us put up the show. Thank you all for being present. Happy Diwali to all. May you all have a wonderful and green Diwali this year. Thank you.